can't believe what's going on. Check what's going on. Into the zone. Woke up one morning and to my surprise, the station where hip-hop lived is where it died. Tears in my eyes. Hot 97 went to heaven. Now I'm hearing gospel lectures by a reverend. Change the dial. Feed me hip-hop cause I'm hungry. 89 Tech 9 had hillbillies freestyling country. So I throw the cassette into the deck. Pumping that Biggie Smalls joint. Me all I respect. To all the true hip-hoppers. Congress wanna stop us. Pump my music loud and my neighbors call the coppers. Now they at my door telling me about the law. Hip-hop is illegal and you can't hear it no more. What? You gotta be bugging. All of a sudden, they started pushing and shoving cause of the music I was loving. Confiscated all my demo tapes and CDs. Scrambled all my video channels, including a box of BETV. Plus, they heard I was an MC. They had something against me. I needed a lawyer to represent me. On goes the cuffs, downtown eating cereal. Locked up for possession of hip-hop material. And I just can't believe my eyes. I'm in shock, pinching myself cause hip-hop died. I'm having of hip-hop being extinct. No more blunts, no more drinks. Of hip-hop dying. No more fat tracks, no freestyling. Say goodbye to the corners getting blunted. Walked into the store. There's no more old English 800 Phillies Dutch masters. No such thing, just is to make a true B-boy. Wanna bring all the ruckus. But there's no niggas with balls. No graffiti or walls to hang out. You gotta go to the mall. Car systems pump heavy metal in what used to be the ghetto. No more what up kid, instead it's hello. Cowboy hats, no scullies and caps. People wearing nut hugging tight jeans. And in fact, all the clubs got raided. My clothes are faded. B-boys either never made it or got incarcerated. Yeah, people bankrupt once hip-hop turned boy. DJs, MCs, currently unemployed and destroyed. The last chance I had left. Now if I kick it, I could get a ticket for a bad breath. It took a bad left instead of going right. And I remember those days of freestyling on the mic, breakdancing on the carpet. It goes down in history. It's all a mystery. It's starting to get to me. Of hip-hop being extinct. No more blunts, no more drinks. Of hip-hop dying. No more fat tracks, no freestyling. Of hip-hop being extinct. No more blunts, no more drinks. Of hip-hop dying. No more fat tracks, no freestyling. Sitting by her grave, my cries get louder. She paved my ways and I can't live without her. I wanna go with her, be part of the picture. In the mixture, with the turntables and the mixers. Now I realize it was all so simple then. Grab my gat, point it to my temple then. Boom, find myself bedwetting in my room. Head sweating, checking the radio for tunes. Tuning into Hot 97. What? And I still hear that fucking reverend. It can't be, wake up, it can't be, wake up, it can't be, wake up, wake up, wake up.
Yo, 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 man, get your ass up, man. Yo, you bugging, man, why you sweating like that? Man, get your hands
and
out
I'm
your door.
Heaven.
Damn, get your ass up, man.
A hip-hop being extinct.
Damn,
no more
man,
blood,
you bugging,
no
man, get your ass up.